quick vlog video because this is worth it. Dude, guys, this morning view is insane. Check it out. Look at this. Holy shit. Wow. Doubles already. Look at that. Blue hair flowing in the wind. That nice Quebec sunrise. The champ is coming. Euro trip. Round one, baby.
With his mother.
No, you're not coming yet. I am in Iceland. First time. We are in Zurich. Euro trip has begun. Zurich, Tannisbrook. On a foreign train system that I have no idea what I'm doing. Well, I haven't eaten in a full 24 hours now, but we are here. We are in Innsbruck. Mags arrived. I'm in one piece. Figured all the trains out. Just waiting for Mags to pick me up, and we did it, baby. This is the shit, like I said. Wake up every morning, tell myself my life is straight out of a movie, filled with badass adventures and never been done befores. Well, this is definitely one of those badass adventures, and maybe there'll be some never been done befores in this trip. Who knows? Run, little Mag, run! Two little Perry Sound kids. Make it out the slums. Good morning, guys. Good morning, good morning, good morning. We got the gloom. We got the doom. The gloom and doom skis today. K2 sites, they're absolutely beautiful. Go buy your ASC hat on the store. I'm updating the store also, so you guys are gonna have more badass stuff to pick from. Anyways, day two, skiing yesterday. Day one, did Dove Flat 9. Third lap on the jumps, about fifth lap of the day. Pretty stoked on that. Otherwise, I skied like dog shit, I would say. They gotta get back into it. Still a little rusty. Rails were a little rusty. Did a K-Fed though. Did do a K-Fed. Stay tuned, and more vlogs coming this entire trip. Also, if you guys wanna get coached by me and Jackson on the rails, rail skiing course out December 1st. Link down below. Go grab it. We only got 20 spots right now. And yeah. We're taking over. Boof. We made it up. Looking pretty sick today, actually. Sun's out. Give you a little frontal view. A little frontal for the cam. What? That thing is badass. Look at it. Look at it. It's the jump. It's the jump. It's really windy, eh?
Super.
Yo, Nick, say hi to the vlog, bud.
All right, let's do it.
We got an update. What's the update, dog?
Closed.
They're closing. They're closing. Yeah, they're doing it.
Midday.
They're closing them out midday due to wind, apparently.
Doom and the gloom.
All right, well, that's a day in the bag. Nice ride home from Nick and the Germany team. I feel like I'm part of the German team now.
Tourist mode engage.
Yo, guys, so I was just on that bus right there. Me and Megan, we're actually in Innsbruck, so I have a proper this time. I just got like a message from a homie on Instagram. He just sent me a video and he's like, yo, you're on TV. And I'm like, what? So I check out the video he sent me. Sure enough, from the last vlog where we took the sled off the Maximize ramp, we're on like some Quebec channel news. This is hilarious. These guys all dressed up nicely for the news center. And then just me looking like an absolute idiot, ripping myself on this saucer. So like I said, boys, we're going global this year and it's going to keep happening. So just do what you guys do best. Tell your friends. We're coming to take over. Oh, so watch the clip. It's pretty funny. A wild Megan in her natural habitat.
Got strong.
Oh, nice. I gotta say, I am impressed though. Quick vlog video, cause this is worth it. Dude, guys, this morning view is insane. Check it out. Look at this. Holy shit. Wow. Doubles already. Oh, a D! Waltz! Take that one to the bank, baby. Ready whenever you are, boss. just like that, here we are. About to hop on the bus, groceries, skis, ski bag, all because Megan was too lazy to go get groceries when she was already at the grocery store. Ridiculous. Just putting away at a bus stop. Sick day skiing today, did dub 16. I'll throw a clip in for you guys. It's been really hard to film vlogs. For the most part, I have no one to film, and I'm also trying to ski myself because I don't have a lot of days on snow. I've got a couple clips here and there. World Cup's coming up in a couple days, so I'm gonna get a lot of clips of everybody else shredding during the World Cup. Fifth, sixth day in snow. It's beautiful out. Apparently the weather's trash up there, but we're gonna go ski rails because that's all that's open. We were gonna be late for the bus, so I was running down this hill up here, you know, the one to get down, and this ski pole decided to go between my legs. I don't think I've ever tomahawked so hard on snow before. Just tomahawked through the pavement, lost my rings, scraped up the old palms.
But made the bus on time.
Maybe we haven't seen it yet, but I got wrecked. Skis everywhere. I rolled probably like 10 feet. It was great. Good way to start off the day.
Dude, I got so smoked. Full frontal.
Let's go. The jump is that way. You zoom in. Maybe you can see it. No, you can't see it. What up, dude?
Well, you know, out here.
Stupid. Yeah, I'm filming with a Kodak. We're in 2006 today.
Awesome. Yeah, boy. All right, if you look, the visibility is great today. Perfect for filming.
What's your favorite trait in a woman?
Up in the morning, brush my teeth before I see my queen. Kaboom. Wow, who are you? Kaboom. Bitch, I'm two phone baby king. I think you're selfish. I like soul food. Pussy tastes like soul food. That's why you been my go-to. And that's my whole thing.
That's my thing.
I do hope
that's
things.
My thing.
She go both
that's
ways.
My thing.
You had a whole face. Pussy good, so I come through on my worst day.
Megan went down. Oh no!
I hit a rock! And yeah, boosted!
Boosted! Yo, if you guys haven't already liked this video, I appreciate it. Subscribe to the channel. We're going to the moon, baby. Also, if you guys want to get coached by me or learn how to do things like hit rails from myself or other professionals like Jackson Carstarter, link is down below. Check it out. We'll coach you. We'll teach you how to ski. Also, ASC, cop some merch, and I'll see you guys on the other side. We're out. Deuces.